Drag's all about hitting the perfect shift. When the shift hour turns green, that's the sweet spot. You're gonna reach high speeds in drag races, so don't try and steer the car. Just tap in the direction you wanna go, and your car will automatically change lanes. Time your nitrous burst well to get the jump on the other racers. When you have the lead, try to watch the racers behind you, and if possible, run interference by blocking their lane. Speed Trap Racing is all about showcasing your ride's top end. The map will show you where the photo radar stations are located. You gotta rip through the traps as fast as you can. The highest overall speed through all the traps wins. Don't fall behind or you
you back in. I hope you enjoyed your vacation. Maybe I should call you sweetheart now, huh? Glad to see you're a sucker for punishment, though, and by the way, thanks for the ride.
reporting a group of reckless drivers. Suspects were last reported southbound on Highway 99. I see units in the area on my screen, non-priority calls. Please clear and head up that way.
You got some more info on that vehicle?
Suspect's driving a blue Supra.
I'll check it out. I'm 10-6.
Street racer has just been reported heading west on Union Row. Units in the area to respond.
Can you give me more info on that call?
We don't have a clear description of the vehicle at this time. Stand by.
Yeah, I'm code 3. I just got hit by a racer. Code 3 pursuit, stand by for description.
That's 10-4, go ahead.
Info positive, he's running.
Request immediate cover for these code 6 parties.
Copy that, Bravo 3-1. I'm clearing units right now.
When you can.
causing a lot of problems.
I think he knows how to drive. I think we have him.
I'm using another unit out here as soon as you can. We just lost a car.
I've lost visual. Standby.
Advised, vehicle went BCB, northbound on Highway 99. Containment will be set up ahead of his last known direction of travel. This call is still code 6, handle on TAC 3.
Hey, I heard you were rolling the streets. If Rockport is anything like this, you're gonna have a lot of worked rides to take out. I hear Razor's been rattling a lot of people out there. I wouldn't worry about it, though. He's just trying to throw you off your game. Stay on target. He'll pay soon enough.
Hey, I've been digging around and it looks like that Mia chick's laying a lot of cash on you. I don't like her. I also found out she has a real long record. That means the cops are probably watching her. I'd stay away if I were you.